What it
Hello.
hello, what it do? It is us once again.
We still have Chacon with the snuffles.
Still with Snuffles. Wow, I like the way you got up there, I guess. Compared to the way I got up there. Is that where it took you, the tube?
Yeah, took me back here.
I don't think you really need it. You just need to climb up there. Hey. Oh, you made Bro, you made them blow each other up. Like, if you think about it, they're kind of like a race. So you just made them commit murder.
Good.
I wonder how we'll get up there.
I know exactly how to get up here.
Oh,
you jump?
Okay. You jump with a.
Okay, I just need to figure out the controls real quick. Alright, I got it.
If you make this jump?
Oh, I know exactly what to do. Hello. Aim this.
Oh, you can just go all the way to the top and then drop.
No.
Okay, that's the middle one. I'm
and
assuming.
Then you break.
What are you doing? Oh, okay. You're getting really fancy with this, aren't you?
Yep. You do this one right there, and then just for
assurance.
Just for assurance.
No assurance.
I don't know why we need insurance.
No, not insurance. Assurance.
Let me say.
Wow, speedrunners need to take notes off of our gut gameplay. We're just.
Wee-hee!
Ah, the old Bowser flag. I'll tell you what we do with Bowser flags.
What do we do?
We change them for Mario flags. That looks beautiful. Wow, I am mesmerized. I guess if I... Whoa. I can't control this!
Alright.
Oh, yellow. Oh, there you go.
I
want to
get all of them.
Okay, come on, just hurry this up a little, wouldn't you? Oh, look, purple coins.
Get out of my case. Okay. How do I get out of this?
You just do a little getting out.
So, first I have to
look at the way he's watching you down there. He's like, come down here, you little fuck. They're all just watching you, bro. They're like, shit, how do we get up there? Tell you what, having sniffles is not cool. Cool sniffles.
You think so?
Actually, I know so.
Okay, I'm walking blind.
That's a lot of tanks. Soccer balls, eh?
I know exactly what to do. Hello. Ah! I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come at me. Come at me.
Oh, yeah.
Come at me. Ah! Ah! I don't think you have to do it, huh?
No. You definitely don't want to be hit by them, but that's not what you're supposed to do. Let's see if you can figure it out. So you're getting pretty close there.
I have to hit those,
I say, that's what you have to do.
Got him!
One more, and it's over!
Long shot. man.
360 no scope.
Oh!
Dang, he shot your bullet. Ah, the power moon. This is precisely the one we wanted.
Woo!
Yahoo!
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 Three more, and that's all we need.
All we need, you hear?
I will. Sure thing.
Could have sworn I had tissues around here somewhere.
So you have some in your pocket, bro.
Yeah, I changed, remember?
To your sick clothes?
To my sick clothes, yeah.
Hello.
Oh yeah, into the dark abyss.
Am I finding another boss?
Ah, yes. This thing.
Hello.
What is going on here?
What is this?
Please.
It's taking all the flowers?
Oh, you're gonna stick a nut in it? He's like, whoa! That's my private part. Oh, look, the testicles.
Hey, those are the eyes, man. Must have all the flowers. There's not enough flowers in the world.
Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta go get some test shows.
Okay.
Have fun, Wandron.
Hey, guys, this is Late Night Talks with Dave. Fuck. Is this a boss or?
Yeah, it's like a boss. Okay. Guess what? Guess what these are right here. Yep. You guys see that?
2-ply?
No, I like 4-ply when I cry.
Bloop, 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 bloop. Get right. Alright.
Watch out with that guy. Wow, you're a pro at this. Wowzers!
Hello.
Who would have known that a flower machine could do that, right?
Hello, I'm here.
Ah, bricks. What are you supposed to do with bricks?
Oh, man.
What are you supposed to do?
Huh?
What are you supposed to do?
Ready.
Oh. Damn, this is shooting lasers. I'ma fire him my laser! There's this thing on the DSi. I don't know if you remember the DSi. The first DS with camera.
Yeah.
There's a... It had like an app. It's called Flipnote.
Yeah.
It was pretty much animation. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
It was literally animation, bro. And like you would draw frame by frame. That was crazy, man. And I legit, like, people would make like stories and stuff.
Yeah, I remember that.
That was crazy.
I just wrote my name, though.
I made one, and I made a guy. It was like you ever seen Dumb and Dumber? I don't remember the first one or the second one. I know the third one, but it wasn't the third one for sure, because it wasn't even that one that was out. But it was like, you want to hear the most annoying noise in the world?
Yeah.
And he's like, ah! It was that one. And then I drew a little guy, and then he was making the noise. And that was the only flip note I ever made. It's pretty cool, though.
Hello, hello, hello.
Animation. That's finest.
I'm coming for you.
How do you like me? Now.
So was that a Bowser, or it was just like a flower?
I think there's like,
trying to be nice.
There's just a machine that Bowser made to get the flowers.
Oh.
That Bowser.
You know, he secretly loves Princess.
I don't think it's very secret. He kidnaps her in every game. In this game, he is forcing her to marry him.
Oh, wow.
So I don't know if it's much of a secret. Well. That was a good way to end this ep.
In this ep, we got a couple stars.
Moons.
Couple moons, too. Couple coins. Couple bad guys.
And just another day.
And a couple secrets were told.
Just another day in the life of Mario, for the life that it is that he lives.
In the Mario.
Oh, see if you can get in that squirrel.
This squirrel?
No, that's a toad. Hello! Wanna buy a hint? The fuck we look like? Nah. Oh, you guys are matching.
Hello! Oh my god.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to
peace, like, and
peace.
And peaced.
Peaced. Don't forget to leave a comment and, you know, say something. Tell me something about yourself. Tell me what it is that you like about this game.
About this game?
Because I don't care about anything else. I don't. Oh. No, I'm just kidding. I'm a nice guy. Tell me about anything, you know? Tell me your deepest, darkest secrets. Alright guys, thanks for watching.
Peace.
Peace.